Unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Croft continues to create difficulties for us. She's rallied the Valley people from their squalid huts and helped lead them to a series of victories. I wish I could make her understand just how wrong she is, how misguided her ideas of morality are. The world is too flawed for stopgaps. A lone hero cannot rescue it. The idea of revealing the divine source to the world would be laughable if it wasn't so dangerous. Did I think she could be turned to Trinity's side before? Yes. But not anymore. We were close, she and I. There is a bond there, but I think now there is no other choice. She must be broken. And I know she can be broken. I've broken stronger than her.
I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place, But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. Mal. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
Let me... Please, please, let me go. Let me go.
Who could have done this? What the hell is that?
For a month, I have gone to the forum to hear the prophet speak. I wear robes of the common folk. It would not do for a son of a great house to be seen here. There are rumblings that the patricians and men from the church in the west seek to silence the prophet. I can only listen and reproduce the great man's words. No man has ever told the truth about God, for no man can ever know. There is more sacred in the heart of a farmer or a soldier than in the hearts of lords and emperors. We are all of us deceived by those that claim to speak on behalf of the Creator. No man speaks for him, for his voice in the sky, the water, and the flow of the world. Trinity, they're here.
Target acquired. Engage. The other fire team are in position. time! Now! We have to secure the objective before she is...
Thermite's through. Set the charge.
I can't find it! Go!
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
We have to retrieve that
package. Here! I fucking got it!
Hand over the Atlas.
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the weak fire. Just got to take out the remaining supports. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. That should clear the way a bit. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. Get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. I could use the water somehow. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. A way of connecting the vessels to the crane. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. Be a way to use the crane to move those vessels. They must have been put into storage here, but these containers are broken. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Be a way to use the crane to move those vessels. There must be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
soldier's flag, to be hung from a spear. This must have belonged to the Prophet's army. There must be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane. There's still more to do here.
I've never felt such terror. Tonight, the armies of the Mongol horde camp at the edge of the valley, ready to strike at the heart of Gitesh. We have the alchemist's fire at ready to set the invaders alight. Every man and woman who can wield a weapon will fight. We will do all we can to support the Athanatoi, but I have never seen bloodshed. None of us mere citizens have. I have never taken a life, and now that I must, I fear for my resolve.
Back this way. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. I can read this now. And it's pointing somewhere. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. There must be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane. There must be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane. I'll be back this way. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be a way to use the crane to move those vessels. Be a way to use the crane to move those vessels. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Find them. The standard of the Prophet's army. This would have been mounted above a flag and carried by a standard bearer. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere.
get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere.
Some believe the Prophet to be God's son risen, but he makes no such claims. Some praise his actions as miracles, but he rejects such attributions. In his humility, his followers see the truth of his message. We see the change coming. I have shed the trappings of my station and now devote myself fully to the Prophet. I spread his word, recruiting others of my station to the cause. But this has enraged the elite and brought the full attention of the Church in the West.
Get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. One more support left. Looks like I'll need another vessel. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Oh, God! I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
The hilt of an ancient dagger. Someone else was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the deathless one Sophia spoke of? And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions. But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonah's alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger. But I have to admit, I'm happy he's here now.
Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
You actually found it. The founders of Katesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to view the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Katesh must be here. The entrance to Katesh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. Think he knows something. There's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. I'll find you. More propaganda.